Throughout a plant's life cycle, it suffers different adverse conditions, such as pathogens, including fungi and nematodes, salinity, water stress. A particularly sensitive period is during transplantation. At this stage, it is important to increase the resistance of the plant. Mycoshell is an organic fertilizer that has a high content of humic acids and endomycorrhizae of the genus Glomus, which has been specially developed for reducing post-transplant stress, increasing the transport of water and nutrients to the plant, mainly phosphorus, improving plant resistance to pathogens. The endomycorrhizae present in mycoshell are fungi that colonize the root cells of the plant, originating as root extensions, which create a symbiotic relationship. The fungus captures and provides the plant with nutrients, and the plant reciprocates, providing carbohydrates. Plants treated with mycoshell have greater vegetative vigor, reduction in replanting, greater tolerance to water stress, increased efficiency of fertilization, therefore reducing the cost of production. In order to facilitate its application, mycoshell is available in three formulations. Mycoshell, to be applied in the planting hole. Mycoshell tray, to be mixed in the nursery sowing substrate. Mycoshell dripper, to be applied in irrigation. With mycoshell, you increase the resistance of your plants and ensure the success of your plantation.